Just what you'd expect from a pro.
It's a bit too far for that. How about you try jumping and dashing?
Everything looks like an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
Thank you.
I need a 4-digit password.
Another headache. Okay, this sign reads time. Could this be connected to the clock tower?
Watch out, Eve!
Are you okay?
It's nothing.
I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now. It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there. Oh, it's the code to the power control room. It looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. Great. Power has been restored. Let's find a Legion soldier with access codes. Thank you. I scanned the credentials. Let's look around the Victory Monument first. Let's look around the Victory Monument first. We'll head down to the Hall of Records now. I can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of all...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. Got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
You're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. It's a high security box, Eve. There should be some treasure inside. We ought to be able to open it with the drone's hacking tool. I think it needs an upgrade first, though. Thank you. generator here. The lift should work now. let's keep it for now.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The Hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Yeah!
try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Okay. You can take your time.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me. It's hard to imagine. Let's go.
Just one more.
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
Now use them on the panel. Let's go to where you placed the structure. Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.